Hey everybody, how's it going? Alright. Super lucky? Yeah. I don't know, I'm curious about it too, to be honest. I hope it's something decent. I'll have to find out though. Alright. Load one of my new playthroughs. Mute my computer. No worries, man. I appreciate it. It should be decent. I'm excited. I mean, I haven't played Mass Effect for a while, so I'm hoping this kind of revitalizes my interest in the game, you know? I got my Shepard hoodie on. You guys see this? Frickin'. Hang on. I gotta show you this. This is ridiculous. Alright. Hardcore Shepherd incoming. Check this out. I am a soldier. And this is the most awesome hoodie in the world. Ugh. Hang on. Almost got it. Bam. Check it. It's like a full suit of armor, dude. I know. I'm a little obsessed, right? A little bit. Just a little bit obsessed. Ugh. Alright. Let's do this. Yeah, you can see out of it. It's a little hard, but you can see out of it. Alright. Anyway, let's double check the armor. Citadel at once. Check weapons, then we'll head out to the Citadel. The Indra was very useful in multiplayer, especially when you're fighting Cerberus in the higher difficulties of taking out the shields. I don't know, I'm just not a fan in single player. In single player, I prefer those heavy one-shot hitters. So I do have the particle. Shit. What is this? I don't even know what this is. Oh my god, what is it? Anti-synthetic rifle. Named in memory of the Quarians killed in the Morning War on planet Adias, this weapon's electrical attack has been optimized for medium to long range firefights. Alliance Marines take issue with calling it a rifle since technically it has no rifling in its burial. The Quarian shrugged this off as Quarian weapon terminology rarely translates flawlessly into human language. That's sick. Yeah, medium range Reegar carbine is what it looks like. So, it should be pretty awesome. Let's see. I'll probably be changing this setup. No level 10? No. I haven't. In all honesty, Mass Effect 3 is the game, the only Mass Effect game that I haven't really plowed through. I just experiment with all these different weapons. Alright. I love you, but I know you. Let's talk to this guy so he shuts up. Then we'll get started with the DLC.
No, don't.
Commander. Sorry, didn't see you there. This is a recording from Ferris Fields, months ago. I lost a lot of friends that day. I lost my husband.
Throw Sentinel, yeah.
I grieve.
Throw's good, it's not like it's terrible.
I made my peace.
You watched him get taken?
You were talking to him when the collectors hit?
I was organizing construction at a remote station a few clicks south of the main colony. Robert managed to get outside of the field the collectors put up. Instead of running, he called me.
Remember that he cared.
I'm sorry for your loss. He obviously cared.
Yes, sir.
About you.
He was afraid I wouldn't let go.
I cannot play without the Kinect. I love it. It's part of how I'm handle insanity, actually.
There's no time. and the one thing I grab is this? I mean, what's the point of moving on with your life when everything is going to hell?
Start thinking that way and we've already lost.
Yeah, I use it all the time.
Yeah, you're right, but... Well, to be honest, I've never felt as alone as I do right now.
I'm here for you.
You're not alone, Steve. I'm here, anytime you need me.
I appreciate that, Shepard, I really do. But don't worry, Commander. When I'm in that pilot seat, I'm there 100%.
Even more jealous?
It's just the downtime between missions.
I'm kind of a Mass Effect fanatic.
I know.
Alright. Let's head up. And head to the Citadel to start this thing. You actually won this jacket. I have four other Mass Effect jackets, a couple other hats and stuff. I'm just a big fan of Mass Effect in general. It's always been like a huge part of me with the gaming industry. It was like the first RPG game that I seriously got into. Mass Effect 3, though, is the only game I haven't beat more than twice. I think the ending just kind of... It leaves a stale taste, you know, because you don't know... Well, it's over. You know it's over. I'm not saying it was terrible, because I actually enjoyed the end of Mass Effect 3, but... It's just a stale taste. Because I played Mass Effect 1, I think, like... God, I don't know. 14 times? And then Mass Effect 2 I did 9 times. Oh, we get a selection. Alright, let's do Bisons. And then Mass Effect 3 I only played through twice. Alright, here we go, guys. This is DLC. See if I swim around a plate on Insanity. We're about to find out. It's been a while. Gotta... so used to the Guild Wars 2 stuff right now. I don't know if I'll be able to handle this. Alright, here we go. Excuse me if I don't talk much. I'm trying to pay attention to the game.
I want you to match this against all known locations and update the map. Then contact the field teams.
Yes, sir.
I'm Commander Shepard. We've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
Is that necessary?
That's an interesting goal. But is anyone doubting the Reapers exist these days?
The Alliance is still desperate for intelligence. Reaper motives, their operational tactics. Anything that can give us an edge.
And how did you wind up in charge?
When the rest of the galaxy says something doesn't exist, I take that as a chance to prove that it does.
So you're in it for the challenge?
For the truth. Even as late as 2148, humanity still thought aliens were a myth. That was within my lifetime. Once that myth was proven to be reality, our entire history changed.
Reapers were part of that reality, too.
But even they have a history, Commander. If we could just uncover it, there may be a weakness we can exploit.
Could have used your help 3 years ago.
Yes. If people had paid more attention to your Prothean beacon, we might not be in this war. But now, with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No! This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location, now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness
has
breached.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine. But I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? I...
What's happening?
You tell me.
I was gathering our data when you arrived, and then it was dark. Cold. Like I was someplace else.
And then?
I don't know! A gun was in my hand. Dr. Bryson, there was a loud noise.
That was you shooting him.
I didn't do it. It wasn't me. You have to believe that.
So someone else pulled that trigger?
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you want to...
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Damn it. Get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, sir.
Commander, you'll want to see this.
That was creepy.
It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, do you have an update? Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something. Give me the brief. About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication. What could have killed the Reaper in the first place? Exactly. That's the real Leviathan. It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me.
Yeah, it definitely does.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator. And it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
Anything capable of killing a Reaper could do a lot of collateral damage.
Yet given the state of this conflict, I believe the saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend, may be relevant.
But we won't know unless we can find it.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan, but he does not state a destination.
Let's focus on what he does say, then.
He mentioned extrapolating Leviathan's path.
And crunching numbers. He wasn't flying blind. He had data.
A significant amount of data, judging by this office.
So how do we narrow it down?
Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan. It may help us locate Garneau.
Does this tell us where Garneau went?
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan.
Oh! That is creepy. That is so creepy. That is a husk head. Okay.
Lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss.
Just like Bryson's assistant. You think Garneau was following a trail of blackout crimes?
It is possible. We need to find data matching dates and locations for crimes of this nature.
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes. Can you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Adding a search filter. You may have gotten a result from the Gallup map program.
Blackout crimes?
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant. This does not seem relevant at the moment.
Dr. Bryson, per your request, I'm clearing Task Force Aurora for intercepted Batarian communications regarding the Leviathan.
Check the other room? Yeah, well.
The Dreadnought is in custody, but the Solarians may have surveillance footage. The Ambassador will issue a full denial. Give me a preliminary analysis. Several million years old, at least. And its technology outstrips anything on the Council. Excellent. Our scientists will work day and night to bring its secrets to the hegemony. One concern, Commander. The real Leviathan of Dis, the thing that destroyed the ship, is still out there. Unaccounted for. Irrelevant. The ship is our priority. And as far as the rest of the galaxy is concerned, there is no Leviathan of Dis. There never was.
Nothing there. Oh, here we go. Nope, nothing again. Alright, let's check this thing.
Sovereign, vanguard of our destruction. How's that working out for you, big guy?
Oh.
March 7th, 2186. I'm looking at the Rakdai. Their movements during the Rakdai Wars suggest alien influence. But the timing is wrong, and Rakdai weren't implanted with Reaper tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rakdai to fight the Reapers?
What do you think, Edie?
It is possible that Bryson's team is using ancient Rakdai fleet activity to find Leviathan. If we can find data on the movement of ancient Rakdai ships, it may help us narrow our search.
By Anne Bryson, age 9.
This does not seem relevant at the moment. Those appear to be sightings of ships that match Rakdai signatures.
Can you add a cross-reference for locations of sightings?
Adding this search filter to the galaxy map.
Sir, this is Bryson. We know the Reapers are after Leviathan. Studying Reaper hunting patterns could be vital to finding it. That data is classified top secret, Dr. Bryson. If it falls into the wrong hands... It won't. The data's encrypted. I'll keep the decryption key safe. Close to my heart.
Close to his heart? What the hell does that...
It's the pictures of his kid.
The Reaper fleet activity is encrypted, per Bryson's statement in the log.
He said he was keeping the decryption key close to his heart.
It's the kid's photos, that's what it is.
By Anne Bryson, age 9.
Records indicate Anne is now 28. She works for the Alliance.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart. What's closer than family?
An interesting hypothesis, but I detect no trace of the decryption key in this art.
Loch Ness Monster?
Plesiosaur.
Loch Ness Monster is more interesting.
Interesting and non-existent.
Well played. The Thorian, a life form discovered on Pharos, provides fascinating insight into the life cycle of a truly alien species. Unlike conventional intelligent life, it does not use mass relays. Prothean artifacts would not interest it. Commander Shepard claims that the Reaper enemies cultivated life to evolve along the lines that they could predict, using technology the Reapers controlled. The Thorian is an exception to that rule. It evolved to use organic tools rather than conventional technology. Leviathan must be somehow similar to have survived undetected for so long. The Thorian used pain conditioning to control its victims, using them as manual labor, or even as a man would use his own hands and fingers. Shepard claims that Reapers do the same thing through a process called indoctrination. Indoctrination, I can't talk. Whatever Leviathan is, it must do something similar.
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
Bryson was not merely tracking sightings. He was attempting to extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Adding the search filter now.
Meteorite fragment, maybe?
He was studying it as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
Hey, Loveland, how you doing?
Meteorites in, with traces of element zero. Would Leviathan need Ezo?
While it is not consumed as fuel during FTL travel, element zero will decay after several centuries of active use. If Leviathan is old enough, it would need to replenish its supplies.
Okay. Can you give me a search filter for locations with element zero?
Very nice.
Adding it now.
All right, so that's one photo.
By Ann Bryson, age 9.
Records indicate Ann is now 28. She works for the Alliance.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart. What's closer than family?
An interesting hypothesis, but I detect no traces of the key in his heart. Another piece of Ann Bryson's childhood art.
Wait a minute. Take a look at that.
I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key.
All right, let's get back to the data pad we found earlier.
Decryption complete. Analyzing data. These numbers do not match the information pattern. The Reapers are searching for something.
And I'll bet Garneau used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it?
Do so now.
Alright guys, just to double check, I'm gonna check achievements real quick and make sure I don't miss anything. There are 4 new achievements, so let's walk through here. Is there a conspiracy, ancient secret? Use clues to pinpoint the exact location. Those are pretty straightforward then. Let's see if there's anything else. Fucking husk is creepy as hell. Wait a minute.
Is this Prothean?
Yes.
Can you add a search filter for locations known to have Prothean ruins or artifacts?
Of course.
Alright, I think that's everything, guys. Let's do it.
Reaper activity.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Prothean artifacts.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Element zero deposits.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Arachnite activity.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
blackout crimes?
No results. Some of our search parameters...
Edie, I get it. Let me work, please.
Alien sightings.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Alright. Those two. Alright, so it looks like the top four and a bottom one. Blackout crimes. Let's see what that removes. Okay.
Blackout crimes.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Alien sightings.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Let's go find Garneau.
Bam! Yeah! Alright. I got the gun pieces from out here, so we should be good. Go back and go find this guy. What do you guys think so far? Any comments? Of the DLC, that is. How'd I get the hoodie for Shepherd Collector's Edition? See? Collector's Edition. It's part of there. I actually own that hoodie in real life, too. Shoot love. Alright. Garneau was up here, if I'm not mistaken. There we go. Oh, no questions. Okay. Gotcha, boss. Hopefully I have enough gas to make it, my god. Oh. Aha! Da! Oh! Damn it! Yeah, same. I wonder if this will actually change anything. If it does, that'd be kind of awesome, but we'll see.
We have located Garno.
Yeah! Alright. All of it. Metallic asteroid belt. High Nicklin iron. Mineral workers. Population 152. Let's do it. I get excited, and then I find out that I don't have it, and then I get angry, so it'll happen. All right. Nope, no Javik yet. I just started this playthrough. I'll probably go back and get him and play through it again to see Prothean stuff, but... I'm actually... I'm gonna go with the... Nah, do I want the Mantis or not? I guess lighter. Alright, we'll go Mantis... Yeah, we'll go Mantis, Scorpion. Obviously, Carnifex. So we got Scorp, that's gonna bring it up. Oh, his input would definitely be priceless. Do I want a good particle rifle? We'll go Valk. Come on. Nah. I'm gonna do piercing. Alright. Let's do this. See if I remember how to shoot. Oh, cause this insanity shit's about to be crazy.
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Is there a clearer idea of what this Leviathan was?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
And we're looking for Dr. Bryson's research partner, Garno.
Right. If we find Garno, we find Leviathan.
We hope.
The doctor was right. Anything powerful enough to kill a Reaper needs to be investigated. I just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures.
Yes, I did, Chaser.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take us in.
Good line. Good line! I love dialogue. Let's do this. Incendiary ammo.
Don't go anywhere, Cortez.
Liara, warp ammo. Garrus, armor
Keep
piercing ammo.
On the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
Garrus, sniper rifle.
I'm on it.
Liara, SMG.
Of course.
Liara, warp ammo. Garrus, armor piercing ammo. Garrus, armor piercing ammo. That everything around here. I said I got it, but I haven't gotten it in game and used it, no.
Scouting party.
And it sounds like they brought some friends.
Disruptor ammo. Garrus cover.
Understood.
Liara, move here. Garrus, move here. Garrus, attack. Liara, singularity. Garrus, concussive shot. Shepherd, frag grenade. They are a singularity. Or Garrus can shoot him in the face. They are a warp. Pistol. Adrenaline rush. They are a warp.
Let's get Garnell before the serious troops arrive.
Assault rifle. Armor-piercing ammo. Oh, yeah.
Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. All guests need to sign in at reception.
They're taking it pretty well, don't you think?
Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be. Hello?
Yes. Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes, for the tour. Please sign in.
Oh my god, that's creepy.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
I'm looking for a researcher named Dr. Garneau. He would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Vibe to these guys. I don't think we want to push it. Let's look around. Careful.
Shit.
You can't be in here.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
You don't belong here.
Okay.
Aren't you worried about the Reapers?
Repair terminal activated.
I'll set the drone to repair the elevator. We have to stay with it.
Log for the elevator said Garneau was here in the last week. Why would they lie about that?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look too far.
Feeding practices. Okay. To whoever is moving my stuff, some of the data I've been compiling here.
Have you seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be here.
Evolutionary implications of human biotics. That's strange.
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
So creepy. Thank you.
So, he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yes. We just need to input it at the security terminal.
Personnel ID.
TGS is focused on.
Oh, that's creepy. Oh, creepy.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
I know it's a restricted area. Damn it!
I don't have that.
Access denied.
All right. Oh.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Yeah, I do. I thought I just had that.
You shouldn't be here.
I thought I just picked up one right. Oh, like that was a review, wasn't it? Not an active patient number. Shit. I have a feeling there's something in there.
This is a restricted area.
Alright.
An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Oh, that's right. Because that one was a crew quarters. Maybe there's something in there I can use. Good thinking, team.
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
ID 231-95.
Andrea, isn't that his daughter? Wait a minute. Mother's ill, needs to see you. Is that a code for the other door? Maybe it is.
Turn back. You shouldn't be here.
Yeah, that's true.
Garneau's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Access granted.
A ship dropped him off a week ago.
It appears he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Unknown male was involved in an altercation in the mines.
Garneau was heading to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the medbay.
You are in the mineral lab, a low security, all access area. The medbay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
I have the file number.
Let's go get Garneau.
Let's do this.
7364.
Access granted.
One or the other.
If it is, we came a long way from nothing.
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him. I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research. Until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Bryson's research led me to you.
Bryson sent you?
He's dead, Doctor. Killed by his assistant.
I see.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
But what about the artifact you mentioned in your message?
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you up. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Oh, shit!
Doctor?
I don't believe we're actually speaking with Garneau.
Wow, that's creepy.
You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring what we have.
That artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find it.
What's going on? Cryo ammo.
Those gave us a nav point for the artifact.
Cryo ammo.
There's a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
Of course.
Chance of winning.
Gara, sniper rifle. Liara, SMG.
Acknowledge.
Liara, warp. What's up, telephone? Sorry, guys. Here I am. Oregon, no thanks. Alright. Garrus, move! Liara, warp! Liara, warp! Garrus, attack!
sniper rifle. Leo, warp. Garrus, concussive shot. Leara, singularity. Leara, warp. Son of a bitch, this man is sweet. Disruptor ammo.
On the upper balcony. Watch our flank.
Garrus, attack.
Right away.
Oh, that was a great frag grenade. Okay. Assault rifle. Liara, status. Liara, singularity. Liara, warp. Liara, move. Garrus, move. Understood. Fucking A. Liara, warp. Son of a bitch. Garrus, attack! First aid! Incendiary ammo! First aid! Attack!
You got it.
Leo, warp! First aid! Damn it! Ah, connect! Rage. Rage, rage, rage. That's the only thing I hate about the connect is sometimes your abilities won't work is if you're actually using them, you know? So especially on insanity, that ticks me off sometimes, but other than that, I mean, it works. Alright, let's try this again. Incendiary ammo.
Of course.
Incendiary ammo. Yes, no? Alright, screw it. You know what? No. We're going armor piercing. You need warp. You need that. Garrus, assault rifle.
Understood.
Armor piercing ammo, there you go. Leora warp ammo, good. Alright, let's go. Liara, move! Garrus, move! Liara, singularity. Liara, warp. Garrus, attack! First aid. No, I did not. I went armor piercing and it was a mistake, I'm well aware of. Garrus, attack! Yeah, warp. Garrus, overload. Oh, warp. Shit. First aid. Let's go, reload. First aid. Follow me. Oh, shit, bitch. Garrus, concussive mine. First aid. Attack.
Will do.
Let's just say I didn't make the best choice on my weapons. I think that's a fair statement. Because I did a very poor choice on the weapons this time around. First aid! Oh shit, I'm not even worrying about it. First aid me. Suck at! Why did I just grab that the first time? God damn it.
Okay, let's find that artifact.
Should've done that the first time. Why didn't I realize that was there? Fuck it, eh? Liara, singularity. Oh, alright, you already did it. Liara, warp! Oh, that makes me angry. I should realize that the first time around. Move, Garrus! Leora, warp! Garrus, sniper rifle. Garrus, attack! Leora, attack! Leora, warp! Garrus, mine! Oh, none of that worked. Garrus, attack! That's the damn mine call. Proximity, it's not concussive. Goddamn it. Garrus, proximity mine. Liara, warp. Liara, warp. Thank you. Assault rifle. Garrus, assault rifle.
Right away!
Stupid. Liara, move! Is that everything? No. Scorpion, yeah.
What was that?
Looks like the door's power supply has been cut.
There are the trouble spots. The drone can repair it.
We'll need to escort it.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged. It's running on limited power.
Let's make it quick then.
Shit! You serious? Incendiary ammo. Incendiary ammo. God damn it. Connect! You're not making my day easy, girl. Garrus, move. Liara, move. Oh, of course. Garrus, overload.
Understood.
Garrus, overload. I know! Shut up! Kill everything you couldn't. God damn it, are you serious? Shut up, Liara! I got this! Kidding me? This is worse than trying to do this shit on platinum difficulty. Okay. Yeah, let's go right over. Oh my god. Great plan, drone!
I hear you. I'm on it.
Overload. Singularity. God, this drone's worse than multiplayer. Then, hey. Go up. Go up, go up, go up! Let's go! Garrus, move! Liara, move! Liara, warp! Criticism, I understand. Liara, warp. Finally. Follow me. Why did my Prothean beam rifles what I need? I missed that thing already.
The artifact.
Like in Bryson's office.
Move! I've got a shot!
Turn back!
Garno!
Holy shit!
Shepard, you need to see this.
What have you got?
That wasn't Garno. This is. Looks like he's been dead for a while.
So, Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets.
Huh.
Anything else useful?
Looks like some encrypted data in a personal log. 8 missed calls from Dr. N. Bryson.
And Bryson.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. Are you all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
Can you tell me anything about what happened?
Not really. I remember... It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling... cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
That artifact. Do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can...
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper. What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
Let's arrange for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
No memory of the last 10 years. They'll have a lot of catching up to do. So Leviathan has the power to take down a Reaper. And the ability to indoctrinate.
Do you think it actually is a Reaper?
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to. How long has it been out here? More importantly, why? Edie,
yeah.
Did we get
anything
from Garno's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Garno created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes,
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
Whatever they are, they're too dangerous to have around.
And we've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.
So what do you guys think so far? That was pretty creepy. I think that was well done. Well done and very creepy. Yeah. Oh yeah. It's great so far. Particle rifle. Alright, so it looks like we're heading back to the Citadel. Hey guys, also, remember if you're liking the stream and enjoying the gameplay, feel free to click that follow button. It helps me out and gets me closer to a partnership so I can stream more. So if you enjoy the stream, please feel free to click that follow button. Every click helps. Let's do it.
Shield the artifact they've got here right away.
Using Garneau's data, I should be able to accomplish this without difficulty.
Damn thing's been here the whole time. Why weren't we affected?
Perhaps the amount of time spent near the artifact is key. After a certain duration, it affords Leviathan an impressive mind control capability.
I'd call it dangerous as hell. Bryson's assistant tried to kill me.
Perhaps Leviathan was controlling him to protect itself, diverting people away from its trail.
Maybe. It just shows we don't know what we're dealing with yet.
Despite the risk, this artifact remains our only link to finding Leviathan. Perhaps we could find more information about it here in the lab.
Agreed. Bryson's team might have turned up something we missed. I'll look around.
Energy emissions tests. Artifacts P3X118. Hadley Derrick. Initial test. Artifact tests negative for infrared and ultraviolet emissions. No gamma or X-ray radiation detected. Follow-up tests. Artifact does not react to application of various stimuli. Internal readings inconclusive. No progress in determining age. Guess I stayed here all night finding out this thing really isn't important. Fell asleep at desk. Conclusion. Artifact is definitely inert and saved. Recommend keeping it here for reference. We should all be near it. It may be more useful than Leviathan in the long run. Recommend we abandon the hunt for the Leviathan and seek more productive studies.
They were testing the artifact for energy emissions.
And found nothing. Still, I recommend leaving it shielded.
Anything interesting about the artifact's structure?
It is not constructed of the same compounds used in standard Reaper technology. Beyond that, nothing of relevance.
That's fucking creepy. Alright, what could we have missed? Let's see.
What project was Garneau working on when he found the artifact?
Basilisk.
Lag?
Anything on Basilisk?
Several ships. A mythical
Give it a sec, see if it stabilizes.
Mid-tier enemy type in the Galaxy of Fantasy video game. It possesses a gaze attack capable of triggering synced animation kills. Player forms describe it as overpowered.
I meant the project, Edie.
Oh. Then, no.
There's gotta be something here on this artifact. What about the server?
Bryson's assistant wiped the office server and destroyed all backups, likely before killing Bryson. However, records show new messages on Bryson's personal comm terminal upstairs.
Could be worth a look.
Oh, well, nobody told me it was lagging earlier, so I didn't... Alright. Well, I've only had 17 drop frames and 1,600,000 encoded, so... Next time we get into a firefight, I want you to tell me if it lags. If it does, we'll look into fixing it.
A message from Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According to my records, she worked with her father.
I'm at the dig site in the Pylos Nebula. Project Scarab paid off. I've got another artifact like the one Garneau found. I think it could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garneau, but I can't get through. I've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
Anne Bryson was attempting to contact Garneau on the asteroid colony. She seems to know something about the artifact.
She sounded worried.
If Reaper forces were approaching, her concern was warranted.
Let's hope we get to her before they do.
She said she was in the Pylos Nebula, working for Project Scarab. That cluster contains several systems. I'll call up the nebula on the galaxy map. We may also search the lab for clues to narrow down her location.
Can you identify this, Edie?
It originates with a pre-spaceflight culture, but there are none recorded in the Pylos Nebula.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome. And now I'm all wet. That's funny. Alright. Shower power.
Any idea if Project Scarab involved Element Zero?
Unlikely. We may learn more from the Project Requisitions Locker.
Any correlation between Project Scarab and these unexplained creature sightings?
Not beyond Leviathan itself.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used.
I guess I don't select it that way.
Yes. If we can find out which ship...
Reapers. Let's hope we find Anne before they do.
The locker is secure. We must locate an access card to open it.
What about criminal activity in the Pylos Nebula?
Because the area is part of the Attican Traverse, criminal reports are unreliable.
Access card for the requisitions locker?
Yes. According to records, it was last used by Anne Bryson to obtain equipment for Project Scarab.
Let's see what Anne Bryson requisitioned for Project Scarab. Didn't need an environmental suit. Water recycling equipment.
Based on what Anne Bryson did or did not requisition, the dig site was arid but habitable.
Get me a filter for systems with compatible planets.
Based on the search data, it is one of these two systems.
We found Prothean data earlier. Are there any ruins in the Pylos Nebula?
Nothing Prothean.
Bryson's assistant, Hadley. Do we have an update on his status?
He is in a vegetative state. The doctors believe it is permanent.
But the miners recovered when the artifact was destroyed.
Hadley lost consciousness when he attempted to answer our questions about Leviathan. He may have been a deliberate attempt to silence him permanently.
Does anything in Anne Bryson's work history suggest where she might be?
Nothing relevant.
Anne Bryson flew out on a ship called the Icarus. Can you track its movements?
No. The Reapers have disrupted civilian convoys. But we might learn more if we find the ship's specifications.
The Icarus. Here we go.
The ship has enhanced electrostatic discharge cells. They facilitate long-range FTL travel.
So they jumped to the Pylos Nebula by mass relay, then flew to another system?
Yes. Otherwise, they would have chartered a less expensive ship.
Okay. We can rule out the relay system.
Data. Only one system remains a viable possibility.
Good. Let's go get Anne Bryson.
I hate you too, Husk. I hate you too.
Yikes.
I like how you actually have to piece it together. Like, it's actually kind of a challenge. I mean, it's not big, but it's just a little puzzle that kind of puts some interest in it. I really like that, actually. I mean, call me crazy, but I really do. Gamers liking puzzles. What? A husk head for your room? No, thank you. I'll pass. A husk head for your room? No, 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 no. No way in hell. Alright, Pylos Nebula, where art thou? Oh, wait. Wrong nebula! Wrong nebula! I'm sorry! Shortcut. And back we go. Alright. Bum 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 bum. Alright.
Signal confirmed.
Oh shit. I was just scanning for the sake of scanning, and I guess it got me two things. Yay! Alright. Hey, I'll take it. I'll take it. Nope, wrong way.
Alright.
I found something.
More fuel, oh boy. Murder mystery style is right, dude. Area but habitable planet, yep. This has to be it. Let's get this chick.
We have located Anne Bryson's dig site.
Let's do it. You guys pumped? I think this is going to get more intense the closer we get to the end. I'm excited. I just love that scene where the doctor woke up and was pounding on, and he's like, go away, that was so creepy. Oh, I loved it. What does an Omni Blade look like on a... That is sick nasty. Too bad we're doing armor piercing. I hope so. I really do. I think it would be kick-ass. So I really hope so. Eh, whatever. I'm already almost at 200 anyway, so what the hell. Let's do this! Oh shit, I haven't even put EDs in. Alright, girl, where's just do damage and accuracy. The AI doesn't need ammo, they have unlimited. Oh yeah, I know that, I know that. I am aware, good sir. No worries, all of us need to work on our spelling. I don't think I put in ammo, I put it in shielding. And it's squad shielding as well, so it's extra 10% for me too. As well as Liara.
We have reports of an attack at this excavation site.
Right. Edie, can you tell us anything else?
This is the main site of a series of excavations established under Dr. Garrett Bryson. Staff records confirm the project lead is his daughter, Anne. She has recently uncovered another artifact possibly linked to Leviathan. That discovery must have made this dig site a target.
Yes. The attack means the Reapers are one step ahead of us. We need to pick up the pace. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Oh, yeah, on weapon mods?
Nothing so far, Commander.
Nah,
she's down there. She hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
The artifact she uncovered may have caused additional complications.
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
Shit, there's already Reapers. Give me a gun turn sequence.
Hostiles. Take us in.
Commander, on the landing platform.
Yes, come on. Come on.
That's her. Okay, let's get...
Damn. Tracking multiple bogeys.
Get us over there.
Negative, it's too hot. Heading to lower platform. Hang on. There, go.
Jump.
Shit.
We can't stay here, Shepard.
Yeah, no shit. Let's... Woman.
This platform won't remain stable for long.
Move. She's somewhere above us.
Hello? Is anyone there? I'm coming down.
No. Stay where you are. This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance Navy.
We get it. Oh, shit.
Yes, okay. We should take the elevator up on the far side.
Copy that. We're on our way.
Shit.
Commander, they're swarming everywhere up here.
Can you find a place to hide?
I'll try.
Get there. Stay put. Watch out!
We're not going that way!
Look for another path!
Yeah, warp. Warp. Thank you. You good? Oh, shit. Oh, I'm so dead. Shit! Shit! No! Gnay. Right on the ladder, too. That was kind of BS. My bad, folks. My fault. That was some BS. Thanks, Insanity! If I have to do this shit all over again, alright, good.
Get there. Stay put.
Yeah, I always thought about playing an infiltrator, but I just like all the weapons that I have with my soldier.
Look for another path.
What is this? Oh, that's hot. I like. Hell yeah!
Looks like a bridge over there.
Whoa.
Controls are broken. Someone try to fix it.
Right away, Commander. The wires have sustained damage. I'll need a moment to repair.
Right.
Been repaired.
Raising it now. Benji! Great, Edie. I'll just kill this thing. Reload! Let's go! Rifle? Now I remember why I didn't use this thing. It takes for freaking ever to reload. Yeah, just get my widow. Toast it!
Move! That elevator can't be far!
God damn it. What was that? Oh my god! Alright, sorry guys, this is going downhill. See, my favorite rifle still is the Avenger. I love it. I love it a lot. The Avenger is my favorite rifle in any Mass Effect game. That's like the best gun. A harvester flyby? Alright. Great, I get to do this again. Let's reload my assault rifle. How am I supposed to get past that? Did you see that? Second I step up, two hits, one another one dead. Okay. That's different. Like, these are little parts I could go without within video games. Adrenaline rush sprint? I mean, I'll try it. Yep, I guess they attack you anyway, so just run faster, maybe? Maybe it's because I'm like sitting back trying to reload my freaking rifle. I'm just gonna sprint, adrenaline rush it. God damn.
This way.
What's up, telephone? Oh my god. Hate sales calls. Flipping government.
Got it. And the elevator's blocked. Is there another way up?
Fantastic.
I'll operate the pod door near you. There's an access point above, Commander, but you'll have to climb to it.
Copy that.
Fantastic. Oh great, Ravagers. I have a plan. It's called heavy pistol. First aid. First aid.
Another way.
Commander, they attacked my assistant Hopkins. We're being cornered.
Stay hidden, Doctor.
We're trying, but there's too many of them. Hurry.
Hang in there.
Shit!
Go around.